Hello and welcome back to another video. In today's video, me and Terry are capturing chickens and putting them into a grinder to make burgers for hungry people that we don't know. Did you fall off the map?
Why are we making
why are we making burgers? Come over here, Terry. Let's get into a game. So this game's all about grinding
the lettuce.
It's all about grinding
these nuts.
And okay, shut up. It's all about grinding food. Oh, someone joined in and instantly left.
Good.
Deserved. Or maybe we joined them and then they left.
Ugh, I don't know.
It's factory frenzy, so we're going to have to make burgers as quick as possible.
And also, we didn't do the tutorial because we're rebellious.
We didn't need the tutorial.
Yeah. Separate the things by food. Put the cheeses into a corner. Put some buns into a corner. Actually, I'll do that. You can like.
Oh. Yeah, you can do that. I'll grind up some chicken. So if you see the bottom right, that is our order that we have to make. This is a very good time in the game, just to like abuse the time that we have left. Because it gives you so much time just to do this. We're losing a lot of materials, but I don't think that really matters.
Yeah, I'm not fast enough. Because, like, I have to, like, make sure I'm, like, going in the right spot instead of just mindlessly throwing. I'm getting better
at it,
though.
I could imagine this with, like, a huge group.
Oops, I just threw a pickle in the wrong area. It's fine. Michael's not going to care.
There's no way we lost on the first one. And there's no way you stacked the buns while throwing them.
I was just throwing them randomly. I wasn't trying to stack them.
God damn it.
Let's just like let them go to the thing first. Okay, good.
Terry.
Hey, don't question me. I try my hardest. Why does someone not want like 5 buns stacked on top of each other?
I feel like that shouldn't be a thing. Burger.
Why is this called sandwich experience if it's a burger?
Because a burger can be considered a type of sandwich.
No, burgers aren't sandwiches. I guess they are, but no.
By the way, everybody watching, our first try on this game ever, the trial run, we did about 10 times better.
8 times better? Actually, no, infinitely times better, because we didn't even get one. Okay, same tactic, but I'll try not to stack the burgers.
Don't stack the bottom buns. Only the bottom buns can stack on each other. The other ones are fine. Good job organizing it. Do you want me just to do the next order, or do we want to get more patties?
Wait, get more patties, I think. Wait, did you already do the order? Or?
Because you can't throw them.
Bro, it's still clogged. Get unclogged. Oops, I threw a chicken.
Alright, that was decent. Good.
22. That strategy is good. Now that we know bombs can hurt chicken, go faster. Boom, baited.
Do we want to compete against others? Yeah.
I don't know. That makes it kind of slow, though. Like, what if they, like, lose immediately?
Then they're Elbozo.
What if we're on different teams?
I'm on orange.
I don't know what I'm on.
Oh, you're on blue. We're competing against each other, Terry.
Ooh. Hey. The ultimate competition.
It's just us two. We're just going to be so fast.
Who knows? I'm eating ramen. But it's raw. Duel against me, Terry. Are you ready to duel?
I'm gonna lose.
So bad. I'm gonna lose?
Confident. I'm gonna lose.
Why? Oh, it's a race to see how it can complete. thumbnail, Terry. Perfect thumbnail. Come over here. We can zoom in, Terry.
Alright, bro.
I love how you're down there below me. Oh my god. I wish I could stand slanted, but I can't. Oh, I love
it. Did you not get it?
Oh, there you go. Perfect. Three. No, go. Come back. Come back.
That's awkward.
Yeah, hold something. Oh, yes. Perfect. I love this huge
W stack
we decided to make. What happens if we shred this?
Oh.
That's satisfying.
Oh. What?
Oh, purple. What does this purple even mean? What does it do? Not that. It gives you the wiggles. By the way, this has been a 50-minute video.
Oh.
Well, I think that's where we're going to have to call it quits. Terry, let me kill you by bomb.
What if I want to finish my burger? What?
Okay. So this is where we're going to have to call it quits. Until next time.
He
said it. Peace.